Dunea produces and supplies tasty and reliable drinking water to more than 1.3 million customers in the western part of South Holland. Pre-treated river water is supplied from the Afgedamde Maas and the Lek via pipelines to the dunes between Katwijk and Monster, the so-called river dune system. The pre-treated river water sinks into the soil through infiltration ponds. Together with rainwater, a freshwater bubble has formed in the dunes, from which groundwater is tapped through extraction wells. The retrieved dune water is purified to drinking water. The freshwater bubble in the dunes consists of a shallow and a deep layer, separated by a poorly permeable layer of clay. The dune water is pumped up from the shallow layer. If the raw water supply from the rivers temporarily stops, use is made of the deep freshwater stock, which is sufficient for a duration of 6 weeks. Thereafter, salinization occurs and the deep freshwater supply is terminated. Periods of drought occur more often, and the population in the region is growing rapidly. The current river dune system will reach its limits around 2026. Dunea needs a larger freshwater stock to maintain the supply of drinking water, so Dunea is looking for new, additional sources of drinking water. At the beginning of 2022, Dunea started a research pilot on the extraction and purification of brackish groundwater, the Freshman Project. A well has been installed to pump up brackish groundwater from a thick layer below the freshwater bubble. By pumping brackish groundwater, the deep freshwater stock will gradually grow. Moreover, salinization of the deep freshwater wells can be prevented by simultaneous pumping of fresh and brackish groundwater. This extends the period that Dunea can bridge the fallout of river water infiltration from 6 weeks to 3 months. By purifying the pumped brackish water, the capacity of the drinking water can also be expanded. A new source of drinking water. For the Freshman Project, 50 cubic meters per hour of brackish groundwater is extracted from a depth of 80 to 110 meters. The pumped-up brackish groundwater goes to the treatment plant. The water is purified by reverse osmosis. In the pilot, approximately 20 cubic meters per hour can be treated. 10 cubic meters per hour of drinking water can be produced from this, enough to provide 2,000 people with drinking water. How does it work? The extracted brackish water passes through a candle filter to protect the reverse osmosis pressure tubes. If something goes wrong during the process, for instance, too many particles in the water or oxygen leaking into the system, it will be detected on this candle filter. The supply to the reverse osmosis unit is then stopped. Reverse osmosis is a membrane filtration technique in which water is pushed through a membrane. The membrane is so dense that almost only water molecules can pass through it. Even dissolved salts are held back. The water that is produced is so clean that it is not drinkable. It hardly contains any minerals and no oxygen. To adjust the water quality, the water is mixed with the dune water from the regular water flow in the post-treatment. The water and the salts that do not pass through the membrane form a residual flow. This residual flow goes to the sewer during the pilot study. The Freshman study will last 5 years and is co-funded by the EU Life Climate Action Program.